In the end, the news of Chini Khorang become truth. Maharaja Pradeep Vikramanikya Debarma's sister Kirti Singh will contest the election in East Tripura Lok Sabha Assembly constituency for BJP. There was a confusion across the state after Kirti Singh was nominated for East Tripura Lok Sabha Assembly constituency. At first, it was hard to believe when the Chini Khorang News has published a news saying that Maharaja Pradeep Vikramanikya Debarma's sister Kirti Singh will be given ticket for the election in East Tripura Lok Sabha Assembly constituency by the BJP. However, 3 days after this news was published, the people of the state were forced to believe that after the name of Kirti Singh was announced by the BJP to contest the election for East Tripura Lok Sabha Assembly constituency. Maharaja Pradeep Manikya Debarma's sister Kirti Singh will contest the election in East Tripura Lok Sabha Assembly constituency for BJP. Chief Minister Dr. Manik Saha, West Tripura Lok Sabha Assembly constituency candidate, Tripura former Chief Minister MP Binu Kumar Dev, former Deputy Chief Minister Jishnu Debarma, Minister Suklacharan Nuwatia, State BJP President Rajiv Bhattacharji, BJP Vice President Patal Kanya Jamatia, and others expressed their gratitude to the Kirti Singh. On the other hand, ADC CEM Poonachandra Jamatia, EM Runal Debarma, EM Sudal Debarma, and other members of the Pramatha congratulated Kirti Singh after she got a ticket for the East Tripura constituency.
अपना आदमी को लोकसभा में भेजना बहुत ज़रूरी था, क्योंकि जो अग्रीमेंट हमने साइन किया है उसको अगर दिल्ली में कोई ब्लॉक करने का कोशिश करे, जो पहले हुआ है, तो नुकसान हम सबका होगा। इसी के लिए हमने ऐसा व्यक्ति को चुना जो हमें हेल्प करेगा और हमारा नुकसान नहीं पहुंचाएगा अग्रीमेंट को इम्प्लीमेंट करने के लिए दिल्ली में। दूसरा बात है कि अगर मैंने पहले भी हताई के तौर में कहा था, जिसने मुझे रुलाया है मैं उनको रुलाऊंगा, जिसने मेरे साथ पॉलिटिक्स किया है मैं उनके साथ पॉलिटिक्स करूंगा, अपने तीपरासा के साथ नहीं करूंगा। आज ये तय हो गया है कि तीपरा मोथा के बिना लोकसभा में कोई भी पार्टी को जीतना मुश्किल होगा। मैं आभारी हूँ होम मिनिस्टर का कि उन्होंने हमें मौका दिया है अपना उम्मीदवार भेजने के लिए दिल्ली में, और मैं आभारी हूँ कि हमारे तीपरासा को जो 75 साल से जो सफ़र कर रहे थे, आज एक मौका मिलेगा कि हम अपना अधिकार को, कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल राइट्स को ले सकें। ये दूसरा कदम है। आने वाले दिन में आप देखेंगे कि मैं तीपरासा के लिए कैसे निगोशिएट करता हूँ दिल्ली में। बेलाइनो हम भाई।
However, apart from Maharaja Pradeep's sister Kirti Singh, there are many other capable senior leaders of Tripura Motha, including Tripura Motha senior leader Vijay Kumar Rangkol, ex-minister Mevar Kumar Jamatia, ex-MLA Rajeshwar Debarma, and many others who could have been nominated for East Tripura Assembly constituency Lok Sabha election. Maharaja Pradeep's sister Kirti Singh is not even aware what is the core need and problems of Tripura people. She doesn't speak our language. She doesn't stay in Tripura. How will she represent the problems of Tripura people? Which is why several questions has arise over this issue. Bureau report, Chini Khorang.